Jesse, and yours?
Thanks. So thirsty.
Oh, hi. I'm surprised you stopped. Usually I get a ride once in a while, but today's nothing.
I don't usually pick up strangers, but today, I don't know. I'm in a good mood.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I never used to stop for strangers either. Always seems that the first person you pick up probably turned out to be Charles Manson or somebody.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Pez?
Sure.
So, how far are you going?
Looking for something better, I guess. I lived out west in a small town for most of my life, and I talked to my friend, he suggested that I, go to the big city. You know, more opportunities, you know.
Yeah, I hear it's a place to be.
I just want to walk down the street and not know anybody. You know, just like totally new faces. Yeah.
Sorry, but I promised a friend that I'd drop by. But you're welcome to tag along and help me reevaluate my morals.
No, thanks a lot. You're going in a different direction.
Ah!
Hey, Tom. What? Hey, Tom. Can I go now? You in town? Huh? You in town? Yeah, actually, I am. Go for beer? Yeah, sure. Okay. What's your name? Terry.
I don't think you're gonna find it here. Don't get me wrong, I think traveling's the greatest, but lately I've come to the opinion that the less you know, the better off you are, the happier you are.
Yeah, I guess you got a point.
You know, I know a few quote-unquote intellectuals, and believe me, they're the most oppressed lot you'll ever come in contact with. I like down to earth.
Seriously, start looking for a job.
Holy shit, don't do something stupid now.
What are we gonna do about money?
Relax. 2 weeks should have enough to cover both of us for 6 months. Be in Vegas in 2 weeks, if you want.
Your parents got money or something?
My dad does. I don't talk to him though. I don't like the world he lives in.
What happened to your parents?
My dad's in Frisco and my mom's dead.
What happened to your mom?
Plane crash, long time ago. It's like somebody else's life that I just happened to be a witness to.
Your dad?
Your father. After he shipped me off to prep school to get rid of me, I didn't like it, so I split to Geneva. And when I was 19, we crossed swords, and I haven't spoken to him since. I've been a child of the earth ever since.
Seems pretty interesting. You know, your lifestyle, I mean.
Interesting is seeing your parents grow old together. What I've done is an alternative.
Sorry, no, I didn't mean to.
It's all right, forget it. I'm just a little touchy on the subject. Let's blow this pop stand, Superman.
Okay.
There's a plant in the East End hiring. Starting rate's $13 an hour.
Jess, do you mind if I speak bluntly?
No, they stopped me until now.
I've grown rather fond of your presence in the past couple weeks. Something's come up. I gotta leave town by tomorrow night. I'd really like it if you could come with me.
Where are you going?
Wherever. Coming.
I can't. I don't have any money.
Remember I told you to trust me? Besides, money the only thing stopping you?
What? It's not the only thing. You gotta live.
That's right. Gotta live. Look up in the dictionary. You know what it says? To regulate one's life as in accordance with principles. Where'd you get that job? 4 years? Up to $20 an hour. Is it worth it? It's like this game, Jess. You can play two ways. But play for the enjoyment. and I lose. I don't really. But if you play to win and you don't, is it worth it? I'm gonna stay here and play for points? Tell you what, you think about it. I gotta leave town for the night. Should be back around 5 or so. Pick up my stuff. You wanna meet? Leave me a note.
Think about it.
Yeah, you do that.
Terry, she's not in.
Do you want time she'll be back?
I'm not sure, but she has to get her stuff out before 5, before she leaves.
She's leaving?
Yeah, both of us tonight. What I can do is, I was gonna leave a note on the door for her. I can tell you to leave for her.
No, that's okay. I'll wait for myself.
You want to smoke?
No, thanks.
Why?
Don't smoke.
You should smoke. Want a beer?
I give you a sip, because I only got a little bit left.
I'll take a sip.
Help yourself, but don't poison it.
All right.
You don't have any medical problems, do you?
No, that's okay.
Ah, forget it. I don't think I'll give you any. Where are you from?
I was in the city. I was looking for something better, I guess.
Forget the city. You're much nicer out here. You can go along here. You get all the nice trees and flowers. Everything is natural. And you don't have to work. Well, you don't want to work anyway. You know, it's a good life out here. Look at me. I got all the luxuries of life here. I got sunglasses, my shaver. Beautiful. That's the only way to live. Well, I'm telling you, forget the city, boy. I mean, you don't even need a washroom out here. You don't have to wait in line or anything. In fact, speaking of which, I think I'll have a piss anyway, so excuse me for a minute.
This is in the country.
Taking that last breath of Josh.